this is what's called the barbell deload press. So I have it in an incline position, but you can do it in any position, flat or even decline. But with this, preferably on a Smith machine, you have the little safety brackets on each side so that the weight doesn't drop all the way to the ground and injure yourself. Well, put those to about chest height so that the bar is chest height. On the way down, you want to completely release and explode up. Down, completely release and explode up. Keep on doing that.